This tutorial will show how to get a pre-filled example of your Google form. Sometimes it would be nice if you could have an example of your Google form already filled out to share with your audience. Well, Google Forms will allow you to do just that. Open up a Google form, and from the menu bar, choose Responses. And from the drop-down options, choose Get Pre-filled URL. This opens up a new tab displaying with what looks like a live version of your form. Fill out the form with as much or as little information as you would like to create your example to share with your audience. For example, in here I could say, please make sure you use complete sentences and check your spelling. Once you've got your example filled out, click Submit. And then copy the provided URL. I open up a new tab and paste that URL in, you'll see what looks like a live version of my form, but with the fields pre-filled. Here's another example that I used in a recent PD session. Again, I pre-filled in the fields with items that I want to share with my audience. So to review, in a Google form, go under the Responses menu, and from the drop-down, choose Get Pre-filled URL. Fill out the form with as much or as little information as you would like to create your example. Click Submit to get the share link, and then share that link with your audience. This concludes this tutorial.